Hey fam, and welcome back. This is IIzTrollin, and we're here with some more of our mega campaign, currently in Crusader Kings 3. It's been 124 years now. The Byzantine Empire is massive. Bull End is a thing, and Christianity has a lot of the world. We're going to be fighting them a lot. So we need to figure out a way soon to get our forces up and our money increased so we can actually compete. We did win a crusade against them for England, and I hope they just keep targeting England because that was easy. If they target any of our mainland, it's going to be significantly harder. All right, let's get to it. I'm just sitting here doing nothing. Oh yeah, we forgot we need to continue converting family members to the witch way. Hey. This guy over here is doing some work though for us. Remember to keep checking up there for indulgence, because those are important for us to be able to sustain growth. I can build another city there. The reason why I'm building cities is because they provide the most income right now for us, and that's desperately what we need. Desperately. God, why do people keep coming to challenge me? Oh man. I can't believe I actually lost that. That was surprising. Getting tired of our guys fighting though, because they're just getting too powerful. We really need the next. How long do we have until that's done? 9 years, thank God. Once that's done, that'll change things for us. I really don't care. Okay, who can you get married to that will give us a good alliance? Somebody within our own faction. That's not helpful. Let's find spouse. You are married to your daughter. I did that once. Kind of running out of options here. That's probably why I had inheritable on. There's no way that I mean, I'll take it. That's huge. We have an alliance with them, even though they're just territory size. Interesting. They went, they're kind of Russian. We need to. I mean, the development is really important. Well, that's fun. Wish there was a way to just raise, well, we don't want to raise them there. I wonder what raise local army. Is that just all men or levies? Yeah, okay, so there is a way just to raise levies. Cool, good to know. Good to know. Yes, money. Honestly. You guys all suck. Yeah, I'd rather have that at this point. Why don't I have my spouse? Don't know. Oh well. That's awesome. Getting that I need to keep going through. And converting everybody to witches. He's her. Huh. Can't do anything till we construct a temple. Build a farm field there because it's 0.5. We do want to build a black barracks there eventually. Upgrade our cities. That's what we need to do. Yay, Cadigan. It's 4x the amount. Pause this time. Alright, we're doing this again. Almost missed that one. Fortunately, he only has one of the required traits needed. Alright, so we got a war score. We're just going to disband our troops now. They can handle the rest. Look at that. And now we can move on to something else. Probably stewardship. How much money do we make? We make an extra 2 gold a month. So, I mean, that wouldn't be bad. Yeah. We need to keep remembering to do this. But we forget almost every time. Well, now we have that extra money. We can build that city. And a farm field in that temple. Probably do a farm there as well. Let's see, development. How's it going? 23. Not even close to those two, but that's fine. Not getting involved in another war. Even though it's important. There without, no. We have to go through there. Our Jarl's attacking him too. He is just going to town and I love it. That is a friendly area, I thought. I'm scarred. Oop, almost missed that one. Well, we don't want to take that from him. We'll just go to their capital. Why do I always think that she's cheating on me? Ah, she was. With a lowborn. And she can rot in the prison. How old am I? 52 and in great health. She we'll see how that goes. And they're losing this war, apparently. How did I get an ally to him? A lot of noise going on, so I had to pause it there. New Spymaster time. So he is now losing the war. And I'm not going to fucking help. Estonia is attacking too, though. Oh. Wait, what? I don't care. I'm over here busy. Just getting my little bit of war score. Well, they won that war. Can I join his? Nope, because he's my liege. Or I'm his liege. Next up. Oh, I've been looking at the wrong one. He's just going to town and I love it. Mirka. Duchy of Mirza. I don't even know what duchy he's going after. Oh, that! Dude, if he gets that, that'll be awesome. And now they're Catholic up there too. God damn it. That's not good. We're surrounded by Catholics on all sides now. We're not going to have any allies anymore. Yeah, you can pay me for a truce. I am 100% okay with that. Because I did not plan on attacking you anyway. We'll wait for that city to be done. Nice if it would pause. That would be about 10 gold and collected. That would be better overall. Alright, I just don't need a concubine. We have plenty of children. Nope, not going to help you in a war that might convert you back to, We can add something. City keepers might be what we go with. I doubt it though. Don't want to have to pay more, so we're not doing that. I'm just looking through to see what might be. Good. Probably. Probably this. Maybe. City holdings get more tax development and levies. But they lower control by a significant amount. While city keepers. I wish I could afford to take stand and fight because that would be really good for us. Increasing our army's toughness. Be bad though, 25% on all of our North holdings. I feel like we're going to be fighting a lot of defensive wars. But I almost feel like that it's, let's see, partially on. I don't know what that is, so I'm guessing it's then. Yeah, I don't know what that is. Oops, not that verge. Reform. Honorable or reserve vassals? Probably not going to go with that. We'll probably just stick with city keepers. I don't think so. Honestly, probably we'll do stalwart defenders. Just because we are going to be in a lot of defensive wars coming up. Guarantee it. It'd be nice. So, we will want to reform that too. I don't know what that does. So we're not gonna do that. Not yet. Do we have holy orders? No. Then how could I revoke a holy order lease? Oh, they're holy order for, okay. And just go on a pilgrimage. Cost pretty much all of our money to do it, though. We can't afford. How much does it cost to do Holy Order? 500. Once that city's done and we got some buildings healing. The problem is, all of these are just in my own country. It doesn't help that pretty much all of them are Catholic, so they won't accept marriages. So I'll just do that. I remembered this time. Let's see. 60%. We have currently 10. Central Europe is getting all sorts of messed up right now. It's lovely. I wonder if we can murder you. Pretty good chance. Nope. Definitely not. I'm thinking when we reform, I don't know. It's either we're gonna go ancestral worship or Christian synchronism. But I don't know. If we do that, Christianity, we'll try that first. Just look at that. That is insane. He is doing good work over there. Apparently my name is now the Wolf. Is that almost done? We shall actually upgrade. Oh, we need Winnie Malernism. Next. 4 years once that's done, we'll go over to Malernism. Makes a big difference. Can I? Oh shit, you released the main conversion. Nah, it's not worth it. I'll just let you pay me. Our glory, his glory is widely known. That's not what I wanted to click on. I want it there. Check to see who is. I don't know why that keeps getting changed. Not really worried about that. Upgrade to temples. Damn, we just got a whole bunch of money out of nowhere. Upgrade the guild. Upgrade that. Might as well throw in a temple here now. I think, maybe not. No, we're just going to go upgrade our cities. Don't throw a temple in anywhere, it's gonna be over there. I'd love to get this territory back though. But it probably won't happen for a while. Slowly trying to convert our entire family. Well, might as well just abandon that. They're the ones that I'm really worried about. Ooh, Estonia has a lot of troops. Holy crap. Try and get rid of you. Even though you're our ally, I really don't care. Wow, that took all of but no time for those two to be exposed. Brilliant. Not finished up yet. 21 months. On to the next family member. Let's see, and we are at 12%. It is going to take a while. Be nice to be able to upgrade these guys eventually. Oh, they're over max size. Oh. Okay. Be nice to be able to afford to bring in some more. I could. Going to though. Let's take a look at armored horsemen. Are they good against heavy? Nope. They would be who we would want. See, even though they counter them, it would only do 22 damage. But this screen is good. I don't think it would be enough to make a difference in a war. Oh, they mostly just have horsemen, though. Okay. That's, I'm not really worried about just fighting horsemen. They considered heavy infantry. They're the ones that have heavy infantry, though. Not very many, never mind. Except for all those Vanguardian veterans from their allies, which is me. Oh. They mostly just have horsemen. Two, or that'd be 44. They're still stronger. And they counter spearmen and horse and archers, so they're a better choice overall. Especially since they provide screen. It cost a full 2.68. They only counter heavy cav though. We're probably gonna go with Bondies, just in case we get stuck into a war, we'll be able to bring them up. They will counter some of their horses. Spindly. Pay me all your monies, all of it. The hunting grounds. Oh, only plus two. Plus three, plus three. One point seven at max. They both get 1.7, but that gives more growth that we won't care about by then. Do a hunting ground there. Should probably build the barracks now. And if we're doing another holding, we'll do the temple up there. Sorry, can't. Oops, wrong button. Wanted to do this. Keep going down the train. Eventually, everybody in the family will be a witch. Eventually. Yeah, I can just click up there. Twenty-five years for that to be done. All those research, nope. I will catch you all next time. Have a good night. Peace out.